found it. Feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it, but see her. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You. How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me once. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seemed Cordova was rather taken with these Zepho. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn.
Man out in search.
Enemy approaching! Got it. Getting across this gap. Better double back and tell the squad. Jedi!
My soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Thank you. not getting out of here alive.
I am ready for you. I need a challenge.
Ancient Zephonian, part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb. They died before the job was finished.
the artifact the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Sarah made me. I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
I noticed something while examining this sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Take position. Not liking this.
Don't let him escape.
So fast! All fired!
Yep.
Step back, I've got this. Gentlemen?
Paul! Forward!
He's hit, end him! He's mine!
So fragile! I won't falter!
Stay with him! He's too scared! Take him down! Don't let him!
Leave him! This one's green! To try harder. You cannot escape.
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
The Force is within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so.
You survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow contingencies.
Get him!
there! Take him down! Don't just stand there, do something! I'm staying on you! We can do it! You can't stand against us. I'm after him. I can't keep track of him. Burn. Get him.
An offering to the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious.
Come on, BD. Let me see. Yeah? Let me see. Let's head out. Yep, there you go. Huh, there was something in there.
My friend, what I found here is disconcerting.
overpower us. Thought you were a Jedi. I've got you!
I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the Vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find. There you go. What's that, BD?
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption... Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? Glad you're here, BD. We should check in with the Mantis. Krilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Nobody around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that? This might be a lift to the lower floor. It'll be good for heading back.
here, BD.
Break's over. Am I even close to hitting? He's damn it!
Just you and me.
Let's see what's behind here. Job done.
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
Maybe we should go take a look.
Hostile approaching!
You gonna kill us all? Get him! Sure. I knew it would end like this.
Thank you.
Little buddy, where are you? BD?
Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here it is.
Is that a power cable?
Something back there. That did it. Air's cold, stale. Might be deep underground. Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back. My lightsaber is missing. Something. Door opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. Someone in there?
Hi, Chuma the Nago!
Where are we?
Hoba, Sorktomo Kili Uba, Shakpudu.
What? Sork Tormo?
Stuta Karkina Donda! Donda!
Okay. I guess you're good.
Hey, Chuta!
That's not good.
BD? BD-1? Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there. Happy to see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. BD, we gotta get through this way. Thank you. hear that? Sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
We had action on how long it would take you to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Zor Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have Greasy Forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will. As soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! See what he's got! Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
Show? I'll give you a show.
I smell blood and money! Tonight, we celebrate those fallen challengers of the past. And the great sacrifice they made to make us all rich! Such carnage! You get the hang of it quick!
Maybe you should come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Great. Talks too much.
That was enough. Just wait. Ten more. Can't stop them all. Keep it up. Now that's what I call a fight. Let's level this thing. Hit him with something really nasty. Ooh, uglier than mating season on Yalbek Prime. This is not your day.
Because the galaxy, if I have to!
degrees. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
What did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Okay, this is fine. Everything is gonna be fine. Talk. I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. Sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.